Hi, this is Linkster Madman with a non-existent clan. We're here today on Summit, a team game of Team Deathmatch. I am joined by Superstar DJ.
Hello.
James, would you like to say anything before we... Okay.
it's cool.
Alright. Now, this is a Team Deathmatch, standard Team Deathmatch, which is actually kind of, I want to say, odd for you, because you don't play a... standard TD that often. Like, you're usually, playing, like, fucking, what is it? Mosh Pit? Yeah, Mosh Pit.
Yeah. It's because I was playing with, Jonas, and he couldn't play objective games because he was too drunk.
Oh, yeah. That reminds me. Jonas is one of our clanmates, actually. He's not really mentioned much because he's not really around much. He's not, like, I guess he's not really held accountable like I am and James is. But he still is one of our clanmates, and we're coming up with this idea for Jonas. He's Swedish, and we want him to basically play video games while drunk. And we're not trying to steal anything, any ideas, because A, I already know one people who've done that already. That would be Rooster Teeth. So, you know, shout out to Rooster Teeth. You know, we're not trying to steal your shit, guys. Or anyone else who's tried to do it before. It's just, you know, something we want to do. He's funny and Swedish, so you can't understand half the stuff he's saying, but it makes it funny.
Yeah, he says Juggernaut funny.
Anyway. Back to the game. Now,
yes.
You were saying earlier to me how, because you started using the stoner, and you're preparing, and I guess this is like, is this the match you found out that how good the stoner was?
Yes.
I found it funny that we're you're what, like 11th prestige, something like that?
I think so, yeah.
You're like 11th prestige, I'm like 9th, and we're still discovering good guns. Like, I just discovered the AUG the other day. Like,
I think it's because they keep changing it. Like, they keep doing
updates.
Because I think the most annoying gun right now is the Famic.
I didn't think you were going to live to that. Nah, the Galil is still OP, dude. I was happy the day they updated the MP5. They made that thing a monster.
Well, see, the game I used when the game came out, I used the Famis the most. So I have like fucking 8,000 kills with that gun, and now everyone's complaining about it. So I kind of feel if anyone looks at my stats, I don't use that gun anymore. I hardly use that anymore.
I can understand where you're coming from. Like, for example, I don't use the Galil because I know it's cheap, and I just use it for fun or for anything. I just don't use it because I don't want people to, like... I want people to be like, wow, this guy's good, and, like, not be like, oh, look, he's using a Galil. Like...
Yeah.
I pride myself in, like, trying to basically beat everybody while they use your cheap little tactics, and I use the polar opposite, pretty much.
Yeah.
Like, when I win entire matches with, like, ballistic knives and shit like that, and everyone's, like, using fully automatic weapons, it just adds insult to injury.
Yeah.
Which reminds me, I think I've said this already, but I'm gonna re-say it because, you know, no reason not to. We have another idea, just like how we want our buddy Jonas to play while drunk. We have the idea that we want, me to be given challenges. Now, I'm not, cocky, I'm not full of myself, I didn't volunteer for this, I didn't say, oh, I should be given challenges to do, but... it was decided that I would be doing challenges, so if you have any challenge ideas, like different, like, I don't know, let's say play a whole match using, like, an Olympia without sleight of hand or something like that. Like, just challenges for me to try to beat a whole match, you know, without, like, doing something or only use, oh, crap, I didn't realize we had no time.
It's a short game.
Yeah, alright, well, that's Superstar EJ on, Summit. Let me just finish this up real quick. You know, if you have any ideas, just send a prep messages, leave it on comments, whatever, whatever. Thank you for watching. Please watch more. I had no idea it was that short.
Yeah. Later, guys.